You've got to know your place on the food chain.